There's a different feel to Shawn Johnson in 2011. Adversity can do that to a person.
People have so many expectations on me to be exactly who I was in 2008. I'd been asked all the time, but I was like, oh, I'm not going to go back. I went skiing, took a fall, and tore everything in my knee. It was when I really thought, you know, gymnastics might not ever be able to be in my life again. Pushed me to go back in and give it one last shot. It's scary because I'm in it for that Olympic Games. I'm in it to experience it again. I'm never going to be that 2008 Shawn Johnson because I'm no longer 16. I'm not that same girl. I'm different. If I make the Olympics again or Worlds, I'm going to be the new Shawn Johnson. I'll never be that old one.